and again and again.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
No nonsense clearance.
Now, options are plenty.
Can he put it in?
Oh, excellent diving stop.
Corner conceded. What can they do with this one?
Couldn't quite hang on.
And no danger now. An alert piece of defending.
Decent position this for you. Not
can they forge ahead?
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Well, trying to probe, but not succeeding. Throw-in's given. Well, Kingsley Coman, really effective, really entertaining. What do you expect to see from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's a good technician, a clever mover, and a decent athlete. But it's his power when shooting that makes him a top-class player. He's so dangerous.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And that is offside. Just cutting off the supply. They've played their way into trouble. No foul play, says the referee. Getting in there to intercept.
Well, he couldn't quite keep it on target. Just wide.
Danger averted for now. Alex Garcia. And United couldn't keep possession. Rodri. And an astute piece of defending. Plenty of support here. Foden and teammates to play it to. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Adeyemi. Really good challenge. Defensive play to be applauded. And a throw-in it's going to be. And room now out on the wing. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Eder Militao. Adeyemi. Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Joe Gomez. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Rodrigo. Takes aim. And the attempt just wide. So unfortunate. Unable to keep the ball that time. Rodrigo, and he's in. And there it is, 1-0. chance have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, maybe the equaliser. Oh, that's a magnificent volley. What a thumper. And far from simple to put it away, yet dispatched seemingly with ease. If ever there were a reason to get emotional about a goal, you've just been exposed to it.
Could be a chance to break here. And tidy on the ball. Traore. And quick thinking defensively. Trying to open up the defence. Rodrigo. Interception to snuff out the danger. Alfonso Davies. That's a good pass. Offside it is, but he needed sharp eyes to make that decision.
Well, it's fine margins, isn't it? But in the end, he just went too early.
Just the challenge that was required. This looks more than decent. Well, that challenge will mean the referee has to act. What's she going to do? The crossbar got in the way. He's foiled them on his own. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. The first half here comes to... So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Karim Adeyemi. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Well, the fans want to see a shot. He must finish. This is inspirational stuff. Having a shoot. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And he's fired over the corner. And putting pay to the danger. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Couldn't keep it. Salah.
Well, it's certainly a decent effort, but not quite good enough. They still trail here. Well, as you can see from those stats, their creativity has been really good. They've dominated play at times. They've got the ball into the final third with great ability. But when they've got it there, the finishing just hasn't been good enough. And that's been their problem.
Well, that one has promise. This could be troublesome. Son. A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Kyungmin Son. And back to Rodrigo. He's in with a chance. Well, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Annoyingly giving it away. The crowd encouraging her to take it on. Well, she hit it with power, but not quite accurate enough. Frankie de Jong. Now Mo Salah. Couldn't quite find his teammate. Aleix Garcia. Can he find the right pass? And now can he keep calm? And just like that, the break has stopped. Really top quality defending.
Heung-min Son. Just sliding back a bit to get on the ball. It's a neat move.
Could take the lead.
Can he make it count?
The goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Into the final 20 minutes.
Options in the centre. Plays it back. Determined defending.
Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner?
Under real pressure here. Corner once more.
Now sending it in.
Well, struggled to get it away properly.
Threat over for now, it seems.
No, Ali, can you please meet Jennifer Bazett at the ticket office?
And Kimmich couldn't keep it.
Well, time's running out, but these fans are driving their team on here.
A creative look about this.
Is a remarkable turnaround, down to 10, but now in the lead. Who saw that coming? Will they get themselves level here? Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Intercepting it intelligently. Plenty of support here.
Takes it on. No way through.
All even, but will it stay that way?
Chances on.
Super piece of defending. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Really annoying for them. Couldn't take advantage. And forward they go, chasing the game. An inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Too many score lines like this one. 4-4. Son! Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Oh, a penalty. Not at all what they wanted, with time running out.
Chance to even things up here.
The keeper going in the right up.
And there it is, their full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the